A Spartanburg County High School student faces charges accused of bringing a knife to school and planning to stab other students. Bria Smith faces charges after the school says she drew the knife during an argument with a Dorman High School student in a classroom. Deputies say another student got the knife away from Smith, and then they say she admitted to planning to stab other girls.